Whether you need assistance with your heat, air conditioning, preventive maintenance, or anything in between, trust our reliable team to get the job done. We'll take the time to figure out your specific needs and recommend what we believe is right and best for your situation. Arctic Air, when you need us, we'll be there.
From the Tennessee Valley Weather Channel, this is your weather today.
Happy Monday, folks. Ben Luna here with you in the Tennessee Valley Weather Center, wishing you a terrific day as you check out this forecast update. All right, across the area weather-wise today, looking for maybe one more good solid weather day before things kind of get meh across the area. We've got a few rain and storm chances to talk about as we go through this week, so some ups and downs, and that's kind of the way our temperatures will be as well. More on that coming up here in just a moment. Here's a look at your future cast as we step through the course of today. Notice temperatures starting out nicely for this morning, very mild across the area. We're going to continue that warming trend well into the upper 70s, if not the low 80s across the area as we head toward this afternoon and evening. Now, as we shift gears into tonight and into tomorrow, we're going to start to see a few more clouds build in across the area and some upper level moisture that's going to try to arrive in the area that's being picked up on with our future cast model. I really don't think this stuff is going to make it to the ground. If it does, it's going to be just a very brief, very, very light shower across the area into Tuesday. Really not even too much worth mentioning at this point. However, as we start to work our way into Tuesday night and then on into Wednesday, well, that's where some changes will start to occur across the Tennessee Valley. We've got one warm front that's going to slide in across the region, and that's going to up our chance for a few spotty showers here late tomorrow evening, and then more rain and thunderstorms will be likely as a cold front closes in on our area on Wednesday. Now, the timing of this front is still a little fluid. One set of models we like to look at pulls this in here way early. Some models, like the one I'm showing you, pushes this on more toward the late afternoon and early evening. We are watching this because I do think we will see a round of thunderstorms from that front as it moves into the region. Now, here's a look at your day builder forecast. Temperature soaring well into the low 80s for you this afternoon. It's going to feel and be a pretty nice day across the area, and then that's where Mother Nature pumps the brakes and things start to look a lot different. We do pick up again showers and storms here on Wednesday. We'll be watching this carefully. And then dry Thursday morning. I kind of want to paint this picture for you. We dry out after that front passes Wednesday at some point. Again, fluid on when that actually is going to be, but we'll be watching that closely and we'll be letting you know as we head through the course of today and tomorrow. And then Thursday, we're looking good until the later evening. And then another rainmaker starts to roll in here. That's going to be an evening and overnight event where we could see showers and maybe a thunderstorm or two. And then another break into Friday afternoon. And then here's the weekend, because we'll pick up another system Saturday into Sunday. And again, that's going to bring our temperatures up and down over the course of the next few days, with temperatures even reaching as high as the mid 80s by Thursday, and then right back down to the upper 60s on Sunday. We'll have more on that weather as we head through the course of the day. Kelly is out, so Fred is in during the midday and evening. He'll keep you updated on the Tennessee Valley Weather Channel. Have a great Monday.